Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So for today's video, so ang gagawin ko is ituturo ko kung paano nga ba ako nag-apply kay italki. So teacher ka man o hindi, so kung gusto mo lang mag part-time, magkaroon ng side hustle, pwede ka rin dito mag-apply kahit wala kang lisensya, kahit part-time lang, kahit nag-full-time ka sa ibang company, pwede ka rin dito mag-apply. So ayun,
gagawin natin ngayon is una, pumunta ka sa Google Chrome mo. So, kapag hindi naka-desk, halimbawa kung sa phone ka naman gagamit, i-click mo tong tatlong dot sa gilid and then hanapin mo yung desktop site. And then, click mo yun and then, pwede mo na parang yung screen mo nun is magiging parang kagaya lang dito sa PC. So, punta kang Google, search mo ang italki. Tapos, ito na yung lalabas nyan. Ayan, italki. So, since meron akong account, gumamit ako ng ibang email account. So, ito. Ayan, may nakalagay dito apply now. So, kung ayan, meron din nakasulat dito why teach in italki. So, May nakalagay dito na apply now. Do you want to become a teacher on italki? So, ayan. Apply ka lang. Pindot yung apply. And before starting, so meron ditong mga nakasulat. Is your language open? What type of teacher are you? So, by the way guys, may dalawang klase ng teacher dito kay italki. The professional teacher and then tutor. Kapag professional teacher, yung a-applyan mo is madami siyang documents and then mas mahirap siyang mahirap kang makapasok kay italki kasi nga sobrang daming requirements. Nag-tutor ako kasi mas madaling makapasok and then sideline lang naman kasi may trabaho ako. So, ayun nga, tutor yung in-applyan ko. So, dito. Please prepare a video introduction. So, ako, bago ako mag-apply kay italki, sobrang daming mga tutorials akong pinanood. And then, ayun nga, una kong pinaghandaan is yung video introduction, which is, in-upload ko na siya dito sa YouTube ko. So, kung gusto nyong malaman kung paano nga ba gumawa ng video introduction, kung anong mga dapat sabihin. So, panoorin nyo lang po yun, guys. And then, nandun na lahat. So, mga 3 to 4 minutes dapat yung haba ng video mo. Ayan. Yes, how can you show off your teaching style? Ito, may nakasulat naman dito guys. So, italki requires that you have a video introduction. This video introduction is how you can show off your teaching style and teaching personality to potential students. Yan, video example. So, meron naman siya dito. May mga guidelines and example dito kung paano ka nga ba gagawa. So, click natin.
Welcome. Thank you for your interest in teaching on italki. It means a lot to us. We've created this video.
Yun na lang yan. And then, dapat kapag gagawa ka ng video kay italki, dapat meron kang malinaw na background ganito. Ang ganitong background, clear. Tapos, dapat malimis yung mukha mo. Walang kung ano-ano. So, ayun. Your video, you must appear in the video. Your video should be between 1 to 3 minutes. Yun. You must speak all the languages that you want to teach. Yun. So, sa video introduction ko na ginawa, na in-upload ko dito is English, Tagalog, and then Waray. Yun. So, kung mapapansin nyo sa dulo, kung napanood nyo na is bumati ako in Waray, in Tagalog, and in English. Ayan. Ito yung mga hindi nyo dapat gawin. Provide personal contact information, advertise from other services, then ganun-ganun. And, ito, meron siyang mga do's and don'ts. Okay. So, ayun. what type of teacher are you? So, ayan, may community tutor, ayan na yung sinasabi ko, professional tutor and community tutor. Para sa akin, mas maganda pa rin yung professional teacher kasi yung minimum ng pay, ng set mong price is mas malaki. Yung minimum niya is nasa $10. Samantalang si community tutor, $5 yung minimum niya. Pero sa akin, okay lang din kasi hindi naman ako full-time. So, kahit pa paano, grateful na akong may ganun kasi may trabaho naman ako. Ayan, so ganun. Check mo lang yan. Tapos, start your application. Sign up. Para sa mga wala pa. Account. Name, email. Tapos, password. So, what language would you like to teach? So, kung anong gusto mong ituro sa akin, kunyari, English. Ayan, English. English din pala yung pinili ko doon. Native language, kung ang English. Location. Philippines. Sorry guys, sa face, seryoso tayo. LMNOP, ayan, Philippines, tapos continue lang, ayan, complete your registration, ayan, so may mag-email niyan sa inyo guys, so ayan, buksan nga natin ang email, so may Gmail, so, ayun na nga guys, andito na, sa Gmail ko, ayan, sabi na ito, hi Darlene, thanks for signing up, your iTalk language learning journey has just begun, and soon, you will be taking personalized lessons with teachers who will help you achieve your language goals and reach fluency. All you need to do now is complete your registration by clicking the link below. Ayan, click yung link. So, ayan na. Click lang yung apply now. Ayan na. Ayan. So, start your application. Pili ka muna din eh. Charis na. So, start your application. And then, ayan, pipili ka kung professional teacher or community tutor. So, sa akin, community tutor only. Tapos, next. Tapos, personal information. So, Darlene, pan yung name mo na, ano, Skype. Tapos, ano, Philippines, other, yan. Kung saan ka nakatira. Tapos, ito na. First name, last name, birthday, yan. Street address. And then, ito na. Please check that your listed languages and levels are accurate. You'll be able to set in a language that is listed as native or C2 as a teaching language. Italki uses the common European framework of reference for languages. And so, ito na sa teacher profile. So, dito, may pagka-stricto to guys. So, natagalan ako dito bago mag-upload kasi nagka-problema yung picture ko. So, kailangang 250 o ang pixels and then yung format niya is naka-JPG or PNG. And then, ayan. Tapos, sa pag-upload ng profile ng picture mo, hindi siya basta-basta. So, ito, may mga nakasulat din dito. Your photo has to respect the following characteristics. Does your photo look like this? If so, that's great. Ayan. So, dapat Do not show other people. Ayan yung mga hindi dapat. It is not too close or too far away. Shows my eyes and face clearly. Ayan, dapat. Is clear and has good lighting. Ayan. Is friendly and personable. Ayan, is clear and has a good lighting. So, sa akin, gumamit ako ng... Ayan, so... So, does not show your other... Does not show other people not to... Ito yung mga requirements. Does not show other people not too close or too far away. Shows my eyes and face clearly and clear and has a good lighting. So, sa akin, gumamit ako ng ring light. And then, ito yung mga hindi dapat. Please do not use photos like the one shown below. So, ayan, yung hindi mo picture. Ayan, groupings kayo dyan. Naka side view. Yun, dapat ganito sa taas. Okay, so checkan mo lang yan. And then, go! So, fill up on. Street address. So, yan. Tapos, next. Pwede rin save for later. Tapos, next na. Oh, what happened? Nangyari ka na. Tapos, ayan na, sa teacher profile. Sabi dito, madami silang applicant for English. We've closed admissions for these languages for now. Kaya din siguro hindi ako in-accept ng English, Tagalog, at Waray lang kasi nga madami silang applicant. Anyway, introduction. Check the video and requirements. Ayan, yun yung sinabi ko kanina. So, by submitting your video to iTalki, you acknowledge that you agree to iTalki's terms of service. Please be sure not to violate others' copyright or privacy rights. So, yung mga ginamit kong pictures sa video introduction ko, meron ka mga makikita niyan sa Google, isi-search mo lang. Halimbawa, iTalki logo, search mo lang iTalki. iTalki logo, free, ganun. Madami kasing mga website na nag-stock ng mga photo na hindi namin nagamit. Ayun, so, file size may not exceed 500 MB. So, yung ratio niya dapat 16 to 9. So, yung pag-edit ko niyan, ginawa ko siya sa KineMaster. So, meron siyang ganun. Please take some time to read the video introduction requirements. Ayan, so, upload your video. Dito mo lang yun. Tapos, your video has to respect the following characteristics. It shows me fluently speaking. It is found horizontally. Its time length is approximately 1 to 4 minutes. Ayan. It has good lighting and clear sound. It does not include personal contact information. Ayan. Tapos, i-check mo lang yan lahat. And then, next, teacher introduction. About me. Sulat mo dyan. Parang yung ginawa ko dyan is sinagutan ko yung tanong na tell me about yourself. Ayan. Me as a, I am 24, I am Darlene Dula, ganun-ganun. Tapos, me as a teacher, sasagutan mo, ikaw bilang teacher, ano ka? So, ayun. Tapos, my lessons and teaching style. Ako, sinabi ko doon na, my lessons and teaching styles is easy. So, ayan, yung mga teaching material mo. Checkan mo yan, PDF file. Magamit ka ba ng flashcards, image files, articles, video files, quizzes, and on. So, easy lang guys. Madali lang mag-apply. I am Darlene Dula. I came from the Philippines. I'm from the Philippines. Tapos, me as a teacher. Ayan, kailangan 50 to 700 characters. I am Darlene Dula. I came from the Philippines. Northern summer. Ganun, pwede na. Me as a teacher. So, as a teacher, I am passionate, patient, mali spell. My lessons and teaching style. My lessons and teaching style is easy, fun, and interesting. Interesting. Yan, pwede na yan. Yun lang guys, katali. And then next. Pero ayaw niya pa rin. Sige, bye na lang natin kasi ayaw niya. Turo na lang muna tayo na Tagalog. So, anyway, ayaw niya talaga kahit anong gawin ko. Kasi mali. So, mag-go back kaya tayo. Go back, go back, go back, go back. E-F. Ayun, Filipino. Yun. Chocolate. And then next. Yun, diba? List tutors. Error pa rin kasi kailangan ng video. So, mag-upload na lang kaya ako. Formal agreement. In general, we want to acknowledge that you are working as a freelance contractor, as a professional teacher, or community tutor on iTalki. You are providing services to iTalki users on your own behalf. So, kailangan mo lang yan. Variety winner. So, isulat mo lang yun. Tapos, submit. And then, sinasabi ko nga, diba, meron na akong account. So, hindi ko siya ipoproceed. So, ang gagawin ko is, open natin. Pakita ko sa mga email sa akin. So, after nyo masubmit yung application nyo kay iTalki, merong mag-email sa inyo. Sa akin, ito. After nyo submit, nasa pre-approval stage kayo. So, merong mag-email nyan sa inyo. So, sa akin, ito yung email niya nun. Your iTalki teacher application has been pre-approved but not yet accepted. Yeah. Pre-approved pa lang pero hindi ka pa accepted. Hindi ka pa legit na teacher ng iTalki. So, ayan. First, you'll need to verify your ID. So, pipindutin mo lang itong ID verification. After noon, ayan, complete watch all teacher success videos and quizzes. Guys, ang payo ko sa inyo dito, pagkatapos nyo ma-verify, panoorin nyo ng mabuti yung mga lahat ng mga videos. Kasi after nun, madaming videos ata yun eh. Mga tatlo ba? Basta madaming video yun, guys. Panoorin nyo lahat about Italy. Kasi after nun, meron mga short quiz. So, pero kahit naman ang kagandahan naman doon, kahit ilang beses ka magkamali, pwede mo siyang ulit-ulitin hanggang sa makapasa ka. So, ayun sa akin, nakailang take ako doon. And then, ito na. Ayun na, congratulations! Ay, mali. Iba pa pala yan. Ito na, may nag-send na sa akin na you've officially become a teacher on iTalki. So, ayan na, arrange Q&A call. So, Q&A call, optional lang yun, guys. Pero kung gusto nyo rin, pwede naman, wala din problema. Mas maganda siya, actually, para sa akin. Kasi, mas, parang, yung Q&A call, hindi siya literal na question and answer portion, kundi ano siya, like, orientation. Diba kapag nag-apply ka ng mga trabaho, meron laging mga orientation. So, ganun din siya. Madami kayo dun. Sa akin, hindi naman ganun kadami. Siguro mga lima. Mga lima kami siguro nun. Tapos, yun, may teacher dun na nagtuturo kung paano gamitin yung iTalki. Tapos, after nun, tapos na. Pwede ka nang magturo. Mag-aantay ka na lang ng may magbubuk sa'yo. So, download iTalki app para mas madali mo matingnan yung mga magbe-message sa'yo na mga student. Sayang din naman sa akin, madaming nag-message agad sa akin. Kaya lang kasi, akala ko dati is diretso book na sila, wala nang ganun-ganun. Meron pa pala yun. Magbe-message muna, may mga tanong, ganun. Tapos, kailangan masagot, makater mo sila yung mga question nila para, ayun, makumbinsin mo silang mag-book sa'yo. So, ayun guys, ganun lang kadaling mag-apply kay iTalki. Yun nga lang, hindi siya ganun kabilis. 10 days before, bago ma-approvean yung yung application mo. So, yun lang guys. So, huwag nyo pong kakalimutang mag-subscribe and like dito po sa aking channel. Oops. Bye guys! Thank you so much!